At the heart of the BBC one-off are Wendy Parry, played by Anna Maxwell Martin, and Colin Parry, Daniel Mays. Mother's Day shows the effect of losing a child and how the parents come to terms with their grief. The drama then shows Wendy and Colin deal with their grief in light of a growing political scene around them. They sadly have to say goodbye to their child, Tim Parry, Adam Mitchell, after his life support machine is turned off, who is in the cast of Mother's Day on BBC. At a screening for the BBC drama, the cast and crew opened up about what it was like filming given the nature of the subject. Susan McHugh, Vicky McClure, leads a campaign to bring peace to Ireland and Northern Ireland given the troubles. Vicky told Express.co.uk she didn't meet Susan before approaching the drama. The 35-year-old said, "I could see what kind of character she was and I didn't want to do it too specific because I didn't want to distract the feelings. It was a scary prospect. Obviously these people are alive, but you just follow your gut." Furthermore, director Fergus O'Brien commented how the real-life people the show is based on have seen the show. He told press, "Over the last couple of weeks I have gone to Dublin and to Warrington. That was quite an experience as you can imagine. For the Parrys, we had a few stiff chins. It was funny because it was a hot sunny day to watch a film like that and trying to imagine what it would be like from them. The scene I was particularly worried about was the one where they weren't there and that was the one we'd imagined of Tim's experience of being in the bomb situation. That was probably something they hadn't visualized. There were some tears and at the end of it they both felt it was very fair and accurate of them." Wendy was concerned she was a cold person but Colin assured it was exactly who she was. She picked everyone up. He went on to explain how the McHughes found the situation who would be coming at it from a different perspective. Fergus admitted, "The McHughes were most anxious whether it would resurrect some of their more harrowing experiences from the time." Mother's Day is now available to air on BBC iPlayer.